Can you spot the mistake I made with this framing? It's pretty simple, and if you got a good eye, you've already seen it. We're wrapping this whole thing with a double band, as you can see. And then we're gonna lag everything together with these timber locks so that they're nice and tight. Once that's done, I'll set up my layout, and then we'll run our joists pretty quick.